What's up, guys? The Duck Opinion here, and they have the Team Fortress Craft Flamethrower DLC for St. Rose. They have the Rain Blower, so let's get the Rain Blower. It looks pretty cool. We have it all upgraded, and let's go out and check this bad boy out. This is the DLC for Saints 4, and there it is. Thing looks sick, so let's go look around and blob people. Oh, whoa, it really shoots out rainbows. Rainbows that set people on fire because this is a flamethrower. Wow. This game just gets wackier and wackier. Like, yeah, you know, just running around with my flamethrower star powered puff girl gun. So what have you guys been thinking about all these crazy weapons? I've been posting a lot of weapons from this to anal probes to huge weapons with huge flamethrower missiles on them. I'll try to link you guys up in the description, but there are tons of weapons and it is just mad crazy in Life of Saints 4. But let me know what you guys think, and wow, ducks can do really huge leaps and boundaries. But I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Like the video.